Hey, what up? This your boy, Big Man. You already know what it is, man. So let's get right to it. Okay, so today we're going to be talking about this Pop Smoke situation, man. So it's looking like the four people who were caught or involved in this situation, allegedly, right, are actually in court. One of them is an adult, and he's looking at a lot of time. Now, they just dropped a bombshell by saying that the prosecutors are not going to be seeking the death penalty. Now, this has a lot of people tripping out on social media, like, why not? You know what I mean? And I've never seen so many people actually rooting for the prosecution before in the hip-hop community ever. But Pop Smoke, that album was amazing. Rest in peace, man. That album, I still play his album every other day, man. It's like, it's on my regular playlist, man. But all of that aside, man, this is a real serious situation. Because most of the people involved in the shooting were minors, man. And the alleged trigger man was a minor. But the guy, his name is Corey Walker, he's actually looking at the most time as an adult, I believe. He's the one who's on trial now. And he was actually at his arraignment. And that's when they said they're not going to seek the death penalty. Now, there's good reasons for this. And I'm not saying I'm rooting for dude or anything like that. But, man, let's really look at the specifics of the case, right? Now, before we do all that, do me a favor. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. And, man, let's get it. Okay, now that we got that all out of the way, man, let's talk about this whole case, man. Now, there's been so many twists and turns in this whole Pop Smoke situation. You know, besides the fact that Pop Smoke lost his life, which is tragic indeed, right? Since then, a lot of the revelations, the things that we've come to know about the whole setup, the whole situation, have been wild. We had the Young Berg situation where basically, you know, he was alluding to the fact that the young lady that was hanging out with Pop Smoke is actually, or could be, the lady that was hanging out with him. Now, I'm trying to pick my words carefully because I don't want to implicate somebody in something they didn't do. But that rumor's been out there for a while. You know what I mean? And like I said, it's a rumor. Also, we learned that the trigger man in this situation is allegedly only 15 years old, man, which is crazy to say the least. And they killed Pop Smoke over a $2,000 Rolex? $2,000? Come on, man. Let's be real. They ain't no, man, I'm broke and that ain't no money. You know what I mean? But man, I'm going to be referencing a story from the New York Daily News, man. And they're really good about putting out some of these updates for any of the New York rappers. So Casanova, Pop Smoke, they on it, man. But this is what the story says. Now, the headline says prosecutors won't seek death penalty in Pop Smoke murder case. Now, it continues by saying prosecutors won't seek the death penalty in the senseless slaying of Brooklyn rapper Pop Smoke, a Los Angeles County deputy district attorney revealed Tuesday. Corey Walker, 20 years old, the only adult suspect among a group of teens charged with the shocking murder, appeared in court for his re-arraignment and was ordered back Wednesday to enter his updated plea once prosecutors file the special paperwork confirming their decision. All right, stop there. So basically, Corey Walker is the only adult in this situation, right? Now, they're going to get to this in a little bit, but he was allegedly the getaway driver. You know what I mean? So let's continue. Okay, so they're going to be quoting somebody here in the story, and it says this. It says, our office is not going to be seeking death on this case, but we are going to be asking for a lot, Deputy DA Hillary Williams said during the brief morning hearing following a judge's recent ruling. There's enough evidence to warrant a trial. So basically, they were just going to during the court just to see if there was enough evidence to warrant a trial. Now, the story continues by saying this. Walker is the only member of a group of four defendants who wasn't a minor when Pop Smoke was shot and killed during a home invasion robbery at a rented Hollywood Hills mansion in February 2020, prosecutors have said. He was charged with murder with a special circumstance allegation that the slaying occurred during the commission of a robbery and a burglary, making him eligible for the death penalty. Okay, now a lot of people might be confused. If he was supposed to be the driver or he actually didn't take place in the shooting, we've actually seen this play out with the Wyeth and Lucci case. Like, if somebody is murdered or killed in the commission of you guys coming together and saying that you're going to commit a crime, you can be the person responsible or catch a body for that situation. Everybody can catch that murder charge. You know what I mean? And that's why this, man, crime doesn't pay. All right, let's continue. At a preliminary hearing in May, Los Angeles police detectives said Walker scouted Pop Smoke's rented Airbnb hours before the shooting and knew his co-defendants planned to rob the Canarsie bread wrapper at gunpoint to obtain the thick gold chain and diamond-studded watch he flashed in his Instagram post. Now, everybody has put this in Pop Smoke's lap and, you know, pretty much blamed him for the situation because he was on Instagram and he made a mistake, man. He was in L.A. and he forgot. I don't know if he just forgot that he's in L.A. And, you know, home invasions is like a number, is a really big thing there. They don't care who you are. There was a football player who had a home invasion robbery while he was playing football. He's playing for the team. It's like, they don't care, dog. Like, as far as L.A. is concerned, man, it gets real grimy. It's real savage. You know what I mean? And people get caught up in the mode of having fun and they forget that. While you out there stunting, people are watching. You know what I mean? And I'm not placing the blame on Pop Smoke. You know, just because he did that doesn't mean he deserved what happened. You know what I'm saying? It's just a horrible and an unfortunate situation. All right. Now, the story continues by saying this. The detectives revealed chilling new details of their investigation, saying it was a 15-year-old gunman who fired the shots that killed the budding rapper and that Pop Smoke was kicked repeatedly on the floor after he was wounded. Yeah, that's where they had kicked him in the head and stuff like that. Disrespectful, man. And it continues by saying Walker's defense lawyer, Christopher Darden, remember him, he was one of the OJ prosecutors, argued Walker was at most the driver for a robbery, someone who instructed the younger defendants not to shoot anybody. So they're saying that dude was the driver, and he told them before they went in there not to shoot anybody. Now, what caused them to shoot Pop Smoke has been up for debate. There's been rumors that said Pop Smoke started fighting back. He saw something in their eye and just said, man, I'm a risk it. Then there's also rumors that he was just leaving the shower. He had no chance of even fighting back and didn't even know it was coming. You know what I mean? Now, the story continues by saying he's clearly not an aider and abettor or premeditated murder, Darden argued. At most, he's a principal in a robbery. He's a driver. He is outside. Now, I have to say this point, man. Something about Christopher Darden rubs me the wrong way. It seems like he's the defense attorney every time a rapper is shot or killed. Remember, when Nipsey Hussle was shot, Christopher Darden was going to defend Eric Holder. It's just something sketchy about that dude, man. My personal feelings is that he still got something against the hip-hop community and everybody because of what happened back in the day with the OJ trial. You know what I mean? But I'm going to continue, man. Okay, so it continues by saying this. Pop Smoke, whose real name was Bashar Jackson, was a fast-rising rap star known for his gravelly voice and creative beats when he died at age 20, just weeks away from finishing his debut studio album. Stop right there. Man, Pop Smoke was only 20. He couldn't even legally drink, man. That's wild, man. That's a waste of talent, waste of a life. $2,000 for a $2,000 watch? Come on, man. Like, man. All right. Let's continue. Now, the story ends with them talking about his album and how it was released in July of that same year and how it shot up to number one on the Billboard and stayed there for a long time, man. It was basically a smash hit and it contributed multiple international top 10 singles on the R&B and the rap charts. I mean, Pop Smoke's album did its thing, man. I mean, that's to not be understated, man. Or not to be overstated, I should say. Dude, man, that album, it killed it. It set a mood, man. And you could tell it changed the vibe, man, in music. It changed a lot of people, how they do things. And, man, it comes with a negative to it, man, with him losing his life. You wish the cat would have been here to appreciate that. But it looks like this court case is just going to be an interesting battle of what's going to happen next, man. Because it seems like with these cats being minors, most of the dudes and especially the shooter being minor, and they're not going after the death penalty, I don't see where his family's going to feel any type of, you know, maybe they feel they already passed it and they feel all right because they know at least the suspects were caught. But man, it's a loss for the hip hop community as a whole, man. I got to say, man, I don't want to sound selfish, but for the hip hop community, this was a loss as well. Hopefully, man, the details come out and we see who the other players in this. And I'm going to keep my ear to the streets on this because I'm highly interested in this story and the developments in the case. But what do you guys think about this whole situation, man? Do you think that, man, there's more players involved in this Pop Smoke situation? And what do you think about the fact that they're not going after the death penalty? That these guys might get a lot of time, but they definitely won't lose their life like Pop Smoke did. I mean, I know that comes down to a lot of different issues and stuff like that, so I don't want to oversimplify that. But, man, this is crazy to say the least. Now, with that, this has been your boy Big Man. Do me a favor. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. And make sure you hit that notification bell. So that way you get a notification every time I drop this hot content. And we out of here. Peace.